Chris Brooks cuts him out. Step back, good luck to both of
you. Big John McCarthy, our referee. Rousey, as we have seen before, so focused when she enters into combat against what she calls a very dangerous opponent in Liz Carmouche. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. The champion, the challenger. And here we go. White trunks for Carmouche, black trunks for Rousey. Looking to close the distance early. And Ronda wants to get the clinch and drag this fight to the ground. Liz Carmouche wants to do everything she can to stop it. As soon as Ronda ties up with her head, look for Ronda to lower her hips and flip Carmouche over onto her back.
Nice uppercut.
She's got the clinch now. She's got one underhook. And she's on top.
Everyone who fights Rousey knows what's coming. No one has been able to defend it.
Lifetime of arm bars. Carmouche is on her back though, Mike. Carmouche has it over under. Carmouche has the back.
Let's see if she can advance on Rousey.
Ronda is tying up the feet. She's going to make sure that Liz doesn't get a body triangle on. But she at the same time has to defend against the choke. Ronda's trying to pry those fingers off of her face. Ronda's in a very bad situation here.
Trying to lock it in.
She's getting her face cracked.
Carmouche working on Rousey.
Ronda's got to shake her off the top. Ronda's face is getting twisted.
Carmouche trying to shock the world.
Carmouche has got a good shot here, Mike.
Rousey trying to shake. She does. Rousey in trouble for the first time in her career.
She was in real trouble there, Mike. Make no mistake about it. Liz Carmouche defended herself well and got to a dominant position, the first one of the fight.
All the pressure, all the attention on Ronda. And a great submission attempt early by Liz. Caught her with a left hand.
Liz Carmouche is defending herself very well from here. Using her legs to tie up the legs of Rousey.
Here we go.
Rousey again on top. Inside control, but look at Liz's legs. As Liz tries to grab a hold of Ronda's body and flip her legs over to take the back again, as she did in the first round. Watch her leg. Keep very close eye on her left leg, because that's the one that's going to come over the top if she can create some space.
Meantime, good ground and pound for the champion.
What Carmouche wants to do is slide her right knee under Ronda's body and her left leg over the top. But Ronda right now softening her up with punches.
Good position for Rousey.
One of the things we saw in that climb time special is Carmouche sparring with big men. She can take shots. I mean, these are not fun, but she can eat them.
At one point, Rousey was so good as a woman in judo, they forced her to compete in the men's black belt division, and she won again.
Now, Rob, look at Carmouche's left leg again. That left leg is the one she wants to hook with. It's very hard for her to manipulate it, but she's trying.
Total strikes the advantage here now with Rousey.
She's hip escaping here. And there's that left leg. There's that left leg.
Down.
But Ronda's trying to hold her and keep her from advancing her position. And Ronda also wants to keep delivering these shots. But see what Liz keeps doing with her legs? See, she's scooting again. She's going to get the back.
Rousey said she has been preparing for tonight since age 12.
Good knees to the body by Carmouche while Ronda channels on her face. She's trying to triangle Ronda. From the bottom, it can be done.
A lot of time left in the round.
Oh, now this is bad. This is the armbar position. She's got her in the spider web.
She has finished every fight of the first round by armbar. Will she get it here?
Look how beautifully Ronda rolls with her. She's been in this position so many times before. Plenty of time to go. Liz is doing a real good job of defending. She's defending the right way.
Listen to this crowd.
What she's done is got her arms in like a rear naked choke position to defend. But
Ronda is an expert at prying those arms apart. Lindsay's got to fuck and explode and get her arm out of there.
Rousey, more pressure.
She's looking for it. She got it to kill. And it's all over. Once again, first round armbar finish for the champion, Ronda Rousey.
Wow.
And that was well earned. My God, that was a real fight. That wasn't a gimme by any stretch of the imagination. She can be proud of that effort. And Liz Carmouche can be proud of hers as well.
Fight replay brought to you by Bud Light. Here we go. And look, you see, as soon as she gets to this position, what's called the spiderweb position, and wraps her legs across, one across the face, one across the body. She rolls with it. Look how she rolls, Liz. Expertly rolls her over. And slowly but surely gets herself in this position where she can pry that arm loose. And Liz Carmouche forced to tap.
Great reaction from Ronda Rousey as she finishes this fight with her trademark.